at Dr. Coleman's office.
Mr. Samuels, mm-hmm. Hi, Dr. Cohen, I apologize.
What took you so long to get here? You plan to do surgery on my son in a suit. My son's life is on the line here. Don't you have any sense of responsibility?
I'm sorry, once I got the call, I came as fast as I could. I know it's a difficult time, but please, stay calm. Let me get to work.
Stay calm? What if your son was in this room right now? Would you stay calm? If your son died while waiting for the doctor, then what would you do?
I'm gonna do my best. I will do my best and bring back positive news about your son. But please, Mr. Samuel, I must go work.
Mr. Samuels, great news. Your son's gonna be okay. All right, he's weak, he's in the ICU, he's gonna pull through. I have to run, but Shelly can answer all your questions that you may have, okay? Have a great day. God bless.
Jeez. Why is he so arrogant? This doctor couldn't even wait a few minutes so that I could ask him about my son's condition.
Mr. Samuels, the doctor's son died yesterday in a road accident. He was at the burial when we called him in to do your son's surgery. Now that he saved your son's life, he went back rushing to finish his son's burial.